not uncommon for a man to want to do strange things to get his kick.
A madman who believes and practices black magic. This abnormality can turn himself towards murder. Then later, he steals a corpse for purposes we can't figure out.